gonna go in my level 17 and see what mischief we can get up to here. So I will be joined in a moment by Michelle, my wife. We're gonna play together and see what we can do. We used to play DDO and used to love it, so it'd be nice to build a bit of a gang and that we can play together too. But as yet it's just the two of us, but who knows, by streaming I might impress some people. I don't know why, but I might. Let's see if we can play together. Okay, so right now, okay, new unlocks, I don't have any. Wants me to go in here, so let's have a look, see what's going on. Oh, this ain't looking good. Maybe I should.
Please help us.
I'm gonna leave. Ah.
What are we going to do?
Yeah, I'm gonna wait for Michelle, see if we can go in together. So, gonna see if she's around yet. Got a few chats that I can do. Investigate Linkletter's troubles. Go to Linkletter's residence. That's what I just did. Participate in a relic hunt. Activate Independent North Beacon. East, South. Collect the past. So, this is my inventory. I got some unidentified items here. So let's just do that while we're waiting. Okay, got a ring. Level 51. Ooh, it says recommended, so I'm going to equip that. And remove that one. What do we got here? Identify. Okay, this is a level 51. Again, recommending I use this. Has better damage than my longbow, so absolutely, why wouldn't I? What I might do is just convert these. I can sell them too, right? But bunch of other things. What's this? Identify. I have a pet dog too, which is kind of cool. Still nothing there. Make this bigger. Yeah, there we go. I do have a mount as well. Yeah, I think that's pretty much all I can use there. Sort these. Character. Right now I'm pretty happy with her. She looks pretty good. Didn't know I had fashion items. How do I unwear fashion items? I want to go back to looking how she was. There we go. See, half this stuff I don't know what it does. It's just a case of figuring it out. So, this is my dog Truman. Apparently I can use rune stones. Okay, a restoring amulet's handy for him. I have mounts of horse. Yeah, anyway, that's. I can pray. I got another 9 times I can pray. Neverwinter guards are being a bit bossy, let's see. Still waiting for Michelle to join me. Kind of frustrating. Maybe I will go in here. I don't really want to start a quest yet. Not without her. I'm gonna try and invite her. One sec. Okay. Let's see. Friends list. Where are
do something. Nope. Okay, maybe it should show up now. Let's see. So just wondering if I... Ah, is that you there? Are you there? Hello. So, I'm going to see if I can invite you to be social. So see what we need to do. No, not that. I'm trying to figure out the. I think it might be Y. No. I. No. Oh. There we go. Social friends. So, what was your character called again? Sure who Crimson Wolf is, please provide character name and at handle.
At handle?
So it says character at handle. So what's your Xbox name for this? Is this Crimson Wolf 6975?
All one word.
Yeah. Crimson Wolf at Crimson Wolf 6975 unknown user. Okay. Maybe you can find me.
Cross platform.
No, it is. It is. It might be we're not in the same place. So let me have a look. Map. Are you level 15 yet? Or level? What level are you? Are you still doing
it?
Are you doing training still?
No.
Okay, I'm in Protector's Enclave. Are you?
I am.
If you got map. Well, I just press M on the keyboard, but I don't know what you do.
I'm in lost dispatch.
Okay, maybe I need to find my way to you.
In the quest.
You are?
Tower District. Yeah.
What was it called? Tower District?
Yeah.
Okay, so I just need to get a gate and leave. Okay. Alright, I'll come find you. I'm on my way to a gate now. Tower District, there you are. Okay, I'm in Tower District, so now let me see if I can find you. Person. No, doesn't find you when I do that. Search for Crimson. I'm sure it's cross-platform, though. We've played together cross-platform.
I don't know if I played on Xbox and you on PC.
Oh, I thought we did, but maybe not. I'm in Tower District and I don't see any Crimson Wolf. I don't know. It seems frustrating. Let me see if I'm gonna just have a quick search, see if it's cross platform. I'm kind of midstream, so apologies to anyone watching. Okay, it's a free-to-play, massively multiplayer online role-playing game developed by blah blah blah, yeah. For Microsoft Windows, Xbox One, and PlayStation 4. Yeah, nothing about crossplay that I can see. That's the term they use, isn't it? Crossplay?
Yeah.
But will Neverwinter ever become a cross-platform game? Cross-platform PC, Xbox, let's have a look at that. Looking at Reddit. Sadly, no, there is no cross-platform.
No?
So, no, no cross-platform. So I would never find you to play. So that kind of makes sense.
Glad you settled that.
Yeah, so We won't keep looking for each other.
Well, we can still play.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. So I'm heading into Blackwater. No, Protector's Enclave. I had a weird quest in someone's house. I'm looking for somebody's employee who's gone missing. Yeah. I have a pet.
It's my wife, Dorothea. She was spell scarred last winter. We've been hiding it so she wouldn't be sent to Helmshold, but she's been getting worse. I called on help from the wizard Rizard. He's helped her before. His medicine will change Dorothea back, but only if she's been subdued. And I cannot strike my own wife. She's in a frenzy and has locked herself upstairs. Please. Can you help me? Please be careful.
So this guy says, I cannot strike my own wife, but he's willing to let me go up there and calm her down, which is any means necessary, I think.
I've given Dorothea some medication that will return her to her human form, but it will only work if she's calm, or at least has been subdued. Unfortunately, Joseph could never raise a hand against his dear wife, and in her current state, I fear subduing her might even for one of your skill.
So he's saying I won't be able to subdue her. Let's see. Oh yeah, she's pretty upset. She's horrible.
What's happening to me? Oh, what have I become?
On the bright side,
help me! Please help me!
Rizard tells me she could change again at any time. He also said he can help her if we can get her to this hidden hospice in the ruins of the Tower of Solace. As part of Sergeant Nox's squad, I enforce the Protector's Law. To exile the spell scar to the sanatorium at Helmshold. The wheel turns,
so
doesn't it?
Dorothea's condition is worse than I thought. True, the dead rats sometimes move through those sewers, but there's no time to wait lest Dorothea be discovered. You'll have to be her guardian. I'll give you some of my elixir. Should Dorothea become afraid, give her a dose before she begins to transform.
Oh, it's very intense. You don't have to play Neverwinter, you could play Sea of Thieves if you wanted to. Yeah, if you go to Protector's Enclave, there's plenty of vendors. You could buy something from there. Going into a sewer, lovely.
Thank you for doing this. I don't want anyone to get hurt on my account, but I do want to be able to see my family again.
Escorting some woman through the sewers. Come on. I think we did it.
Look who's here! Should we kill you in front of your little wife, Joseph?
Oh no.
Keep away from my...
What?
You can buy stuff, but
I can't hear you that well. I got combat going on. What's the background noise? Hang on. Now I should be able to hear you.
I was saying you can buy kits, like.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can, yeah. Dungeoneering kits and stuff. It all depends on what your skills are. See, I'm a rogue, so I can do stuff with plants and things. So I had like the tree kit.
Yeah.
Oh, did she die? What the heck?
Those bandits picked the wrong time to get their revenge. Thank you for dealing with them, but there are more up ahead, and I don't think we'll be able to move Dorothea. The tower is nearby. We must get Rizzard and bring him back swiftly. It's Dorothea's only chance.
Okay, let's do that then.
Let's do that. I'm fighting. Okay, better. I'm not fighting anymore.
I heard fighting Balone feared the worst. I only hope poor Dorothea is undamaged. Let us go to her at once.
Wait up, dude. Come on. Yay, she's good.
I'm sorry this happened, but at least these brigands will no longer disturb my work. Dorothea. Let's see. Thank you for bringing Dorothea to me. I already have a room prepared.
Ooh, I got some treasure. Bracers. Let's see if I can wear those. I wonder if I can send you stuff still. Well, I guess if I can't friend you, I can't send you stuff either. It's frustrating.
Yeah.
I need some scroll of identify so I can identify some of this stuff I picked up because I don't know what I'm carrying now. Oh, gotta go back this way. Ow. Ooh, somebody with like a weird beholder creature as a pet. Still 17. I'm a hunter ranger.
Protector's enclave needs your help. Feared it was something like this. I'm glad, Dorothy. I want to know more about that Razad character who helped Dorothy Linkletter. But a rumor that someone matching his description was seen talking to Twarrow the Bright, one of the city's preeminent wizards. Go to Twallow's home and talk to him there. He may be able to tell us more about where his aunt.
Plot thickens. Went the wrong way. There we go. Okay, I'm going to a place called Wizard's Folly. I've never been here before. So, looks interesting. Uh-oh. With goblins or something running after me. Fun. Weird creature.
Yeah.
I can't use religious kits. That's one thing I can't do. Nice having a pet though, because he can do some of the work for me. He fights for me. I think I was like 16 or 17.
They don't have hirelings in this, do they?
No, I don't think so. Maybe later. Maybe you can summon creatures and stuff. That was cool. Now I'm in somebody's house. And there's bad guys here.
pulled somebody by their throat up in the air.
Nice.
So cool. Yeah.
Oh good, a fireplace. There's some scrying balls here where you look at them and they... Oh, you, doesn't work. Okay. That's not very cool. Control J. No, Control I. Just prayed.
For sending help. I'm Lucian Pancrates, Master Twallow's apprentice. Master Twallow was working on a ritual when a portal opened and those Falspawn began pouring out. He sealed the door, but many had already escaped and more were coming.
Where do you buy the
kit?
You buy them from a vendor, but you need to find the vendors in the city. So look at the map. If you can bring up a big map, you should get them. I'm fighting again, it's loud, so. Kill my dog. Gotta kill my dog. Well, I think we killed him. Yay! Treasure chest. Yes, indeed. Let's take whatever's in there. Sometimes it doesn't always pay to follow the line that's telling you to go, because there are some hidden things.
You closed the portal! Alas, it was too late for Master Tuolo. But how could this have happened? Let me see.
Oh dear. New weapon, new. Have to sell some stuff. I need to get the scroll of identify too. Amen. back to protect his enclave. I might make level 18 and then want to quit and do something else. I think if I complete this quest, I might level up. Another most haunted aired, so if you want, just chill and watch that after this. There's a guy riding a dragon, that's cool. He's a founder, whatever that means.
Protector's enclave needs your help. This is bad.
Level 18.
We found out about our guard some time back. A lost life.
You okay?
Sorry. Yeah.
It's okay.
My throat's still sore.
Yeah, I can tell. I can unlock some stuff for my pet too, I think. Or maybe not. Still trying to get my head around a lot of this.
Fighting a big guy now.
I find the big guys usually are slow and you can move out of the way quick enough and then hit and then move, but that's my experience. Okay.
They beat him, and then he's low on
greetings.
Health.
Is there something I will help however I can?
Oh, jeez, who hit me?
Just gonna explore a bit and then I think I'm gonna call it.
Okay. I'm just gonna finish this one up. Just getting my treasure.
been a long time since we Dragonborn have journeyed so far from our kin.
Sod off!
Couple of women told me to sod off. Okay, I found a consumables merchant, and he'll send me some of the stuff that you're asking about. From him, I buy nature kits and dungeoneering kits and health potions. Guy's riding a dinosaur.